Oh, is that a sword in the ground? Continue watching and I'll show you how to make a sword into the ground. Hey guys, it's Kitty Loves Minecraft, and today I'll be showing you how to make a sword stuck in the ground. All of the materials you will need are right here in my inventory. So first, you will need to get an end portal and dig a hole. Then you'll need to get a zombie pigman and put it right on top of the end portal block. Get your anvil and your name tag and write the word Grum with a capital G, one R, one U, and two M's. Then you will name the zombie pigman Grum. And get your potion of invisibility and splash it onto the zombie pigman. And now it looks like there is a sword stuck in the ground. I'm pretty sure you can also use a different kind of block, but I think you can only use an end portal to put a zombie pigman on. But anyways, that is it for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe, like, and comment down below. Bye!